The Las Cumbres Observatory has awarded 100 hours of telescope time on their 0.4-meter system of telescopes for the 100 Hours for 100 Schools program. These telescopes are located across the globe and will take images of deep sky objects. LCO has several 0.4-meter telescopes distributed across 6 sites. 3 sites are in the Northern Hemisphere, and the other 3 are in the Southern Hemisphere. There are 3 telescopes in the United States, 2 in Hawaii, and 1 in Texas. 2 telescopes in Tenerife, 2 telescopes in Chile, 1 telescope in South Africa, and 2 telescopes in Australia. To participate in this program, you will need an LCO account. Only teachers may request an account. Each teacher will receive 90 minutes of telescope time. These 90 minutes will allow you to take between 7 to 9 images, depending on the objects you are imaging. This program is designed for teachers to engage their students in the science of astronomy. You will examine and discuss images of deep sky objects, planets, and minor planet bodies, such as asteroids and comets. As a teacher, it is totally up to you how you want to utilize your telescope time with your students. For example, if you have some exceptional students, you could give them an assignment about a deep sky object that they can present to the class, including the image taken by the LCO telescopes. If interested, please contact Isaac at isaacsearch@hsutx.edu, and we will send you an LCO account form.